this then? I need a different way into Henderson, mate, because there is nothing left of that road. You give me an assist now, and hopefully I can return the favor down the line.
There's one brother who might be able to help you, but he's been gone for ages. We don't even know if he's still alive. Shame, too, because he meant a lot to the people here. Saved a lot of souls. He's a missionary named Marcus Vila. He's not local, but he knows the island like the back of his hand. Anyway, when we ran out of food, he went to fetch some from a store not far from him. That whole area was overrun early on, though. So like I said, he could be dead.
Right.
Go look for Marcus. He's the only one who knows another way to Henderson.
Getting the hang of this.
The goat sent you.
Yes, of course they did.
I knew they would deliver me. My disciples did not share my faith, which is why they are now carrion. I tried to warn them, but would they listen? No, they would not.
I assume you're this Marcus bloke I was sent to find?
Ah, si, the Marcus Villa is my name. And to whom do I owe my eternal gratitude?
I'm Captain John Morgan. I was told you know the way to Henderson.
Henderson? Yes, of course I know the way.
You just went and fought those things? What if they beat you?
Weren't you afraid?
No, I'm immune to the virus that caused all of this.
Remarkable. Truly remarkable. Are you the only one who is immune?
There are four more like me. We set up a base of operations in Paradise.
Paradise? Yes, I know where that is. You are truly a blessing from the gods.
Amazing.
I'm afraid I need to ask you for one more favor, however. Just one more. My flock will survive this, for they are blessed people. Man can do nothing to us. Now then, there is a place where we keep our provisions, but it is overrun with the infected. Bring them to me, and I will tell you how to get to Henderson.
All right.
Good. Bring me the good stuff.
Go, get the things.